Progression. That group is currently operating in more than 30 countries, including more than a dozen in Africa, where stations have been highly profitable for Wagner, as well as the Kremlin, while others have led to allegations of atrocities. CNN's Larry Madoba with his details.
The Wagner boss, Yevgeny Prigozhin, recorded what he believes to be his last undated video message, a recruitment promo for his private mercenary.
So, similar to allegations on the process. CNN's Larry Madoba with his details.